day, everybody. What are we going to do today? Today, we are going to develop physically. Did you know any physical activity we do will keep us healthy? Therefore, we are all going to join in and complete an obstacle course. To warm up, we are going to move in different directions. And when you hear the word stop, you must stop. For our main part of the lesson, we are going to participate in some interesting activities to complete the obstacle course. We will need a few resources, which I'm sure you are able to find at home. So ask mommy and daddy to help you. Let's see what this obstacle course is all about. Let's go. Activity 1. For our warming up activity, I want you to find a space away from everyone else and run in different directions. When you hear the word stop, you turn the other direction and continue running. Every time when you hear stop, you change direction. So let's go, boys and girls. Well done, boys and girls. I can see you listened well and you followed the instructions. You also listened to the word stop. Awesome. And then you changed your direction to the other side. Well done, everybody. Activity 2. For our second activity, I want you to get the following resources ready. You will need a chair, a mat, and a table. Listen carefully what you must do with these resources. I want you to climb on the chair, jump down, and roll on your side across the mat. Then you crawl under the table until you get to the other side of the table. So are you ready, boys and girls, moms and dads? Let's go, everybody. Good work. Yes, you jumped off the chair. You did it. You rolled on the mat and you crawled under the table. Well done, everybody. Activity 3. Now we are going to do our cooling down exercise. I am sure you are all tired from all the physical exercise you did today. So I want you to stand up, boys and girls. Stretch your arms and slowly come down. Lie on your back. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. And relax your body. For more fun, keep on doing physical exercises, boys and girls, so that you can grow strong and healthy. Click on these links at the bottom and enjoy. Till next time, goodbye.